This book alone contains 7,000 of dead victims. I have 4 or 5 of these.
They cleared away the bodies of civilians that they could see, but they haven't been able to reach those under collapsed houses.
3 or 4 of our neighboring families came here thinking the area was clear, but there were very heavy airstrikes. They're now buried here.